energy. What's up, y'all? Welcome back to my channel.
What's up, Brick? What's up, Keith? What's up, Lisa? I want all three. Cause she thick.
Welcome back to the Pretty Gang. Y'all know what's going on. Period. Alright, you guys. So in today's video, we're gonna be decorating my canvas. When I mean by canvas, this is what I mean by canvas. This is what I meant by canvas. Yeah, so I got the pictures from Walmart, and that was only $4. I got 26 pics. Here's just some of the pictures. So what I wanted to do is I wanted to like spread them out, and I wanted to be like an all about me type poster, but it wasn't enough room for like all the pictures to be spaced out, like for example like this, like that. Can we just talk about the curls? But anyways, y'all, so with that being said, let's go ahead and let's get into this video. It's cold in here, that's why I'm wearing my robe. But anyways, y'all, let's go ahead and let's get into this video and let's make this canvas pretty. My camera died, but let me show y'all. So first off, every time when I do a project or a canvas or anything like this, I always mess up the words. I never, like, it's just always something when I write something. So I'm finna share what I wrote, and I'm finna like just share what it looked like. So yeah, so it starts off all nice up here, And then it's all cute and stuff. Yes, period. All the pictures. This, I don't know what I was doing. This one, yes. So basically, this was supposed to be like pretty. This was supposed to say pretty girl vibes. How did it go from pretty girl vibes to but fuck a pussy ass mouth? Y'all, I don't even know. Forget to click that subscribe button. If you don't, you're a lame. It's no game. Period. Peace out. Love y'all.
That's right.